Without further ado, let's get ready to race!
Students were able to build cars. We talked about straight motion. We talked about forces like push and pull. We wanted to use something that they know and love, like Legos, to give them a connection, a personal connection to that sort of bigger abstract idea. So this was sort of a culminating activity. We had already done a lot of work in the classroom, and this was sort of capped it off. The first race was your basic. We used the ramp. It was inclined. There was no force. There was just the force of gravity. The second race had a teacher pushing, so she was actually applying force. And then the third race, even though friction isn't really a standard in first grade, we wanted to introduce that idea, so we put sandpaper down and saw the effects of that friction on different cars. I think the kids will remember this activity, and that memory will help them really hook in again to that central idea. Whereas if we just stood up and talked about straight motion, circular motion, they might remember it, but this is 1,000 times more meaningful to them.